Prime Minister Narendra Modi on Sunday released a book on Sikh military commander Baba Banda Singh Bahadur to mark the 300th anniversary of his martyrdom in New Delhi. Punjab Chief Minister Prakash Singh Badal and Union Minister Harsimrat Kaur Badal were some of the other prominent dignitaries present at the anniversary celebrations. A recently released commemorative coin on Baba Banda Singh Bahadur was also presented to the Prime Minister.